Today I've got some Pepsi, some almonds, some Reese's Pieces, some French fries, and I also found some like rotten oranges on the ground, or lemons should I say, that feel really soft. So I went ahead and put that out, and then some chicken, some mashed potatoes, some a muffin like with some icing on top of it, like a banana bread thing. And some noodles, some spaghetti, and then finally some moistened Pepsi-covered popcorn in the back. So the crows are gonna eat this, whether they like it or not. By the way, there was a little fizz that came out of the lid. Well, actually it was Diet Coke, I'm sorry. That's what it really was. But as you can see, it's all gone now. All right, well, let's see what we get today.